other day I was walking past this little niche in my bedroom, you know, and it's kind of got tiers on it. And on the bottom was a huge plate. And I remembered that I made the plate, but I didn't like think of it. And I turned it over and it said, "Dear Mom, I love you. Merry Christmas." And it was like, "Mom, you're just not gonna leave me alone, are you?"
And that's where I met Bob.